What? Ali's the real stalker? Hello, YouTube. Ignore what's going on in the background today, because Ali's the real stalker, and on the YouTube channel, this channel, I have proof, 100% proof. By the way, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and check out the second channel. Thank you very much. People, in Spy Ninja's newest video, I'm here to say that it was revealed that the chef is probably not the real stalker. When Melvin and the cloaker were playing Roblox, there was some kind of Joker glitch coming in, you know, the little face of the stalker. What could this mean? Even though the chef was arrested by the FBI agent, how is it still in the Spy Ninja vlog? It has to mean the stalker's still out there. And okay, I don't want to point the finger, but whose was the chef all this time, okay? Who's the one who probably told the chef to put the cheese in V's cake, you know? I don't want to point the fingers. Ali, she was the one. And I know all the people are going to say today,
Ali is such a hero. Ali saved Regina by breaking her arm when the car came.
Like, watch the following clip.
Regina, watch out!
Ow!
Regina, watch out!
Oh my gosh!
Wait, that Tesla hit Ali!
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Ali, are you okay?
Hey!
God, I think I broke it!
Hey!
Now, I don't know what if happened is real. You could think about that yourself, but I just want to say, what if Ali did this heroic act to make it look like she's not sus, and she could continue trying to break the Spy Ninjas from the inside? First, she pries Daniel away. Now, there's no lie detector guy anymore. There's no drone guy anymore. There's no music guy anymore. And then, she makes Regina and V-Point fight, and they're gone. And who's gonna be left? Chad. But at that point, it's not the Spy Ninjas anymore. It's just gonna be Chad and Eustace, Spy Ninja assigned. You know, we can't just be a duo, because the Spy Ninjas, as we know, is Chad, Daniel, Regina, Melvin, and V-Point. So all that to say, I'm not convinced that Ali's a good person yet, but I'm not really accusing her of anything yet, but I just want to say she may be the stalker, and I don't think it's the chef. The chef was arrested, but for some reason, the stalker seems to be still roaming, so it can't be him. Anyways, thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, consider checking out the channel and subscribing to it for more content. Have a nice day, see you in the next video, and goodbye.